This is a great question with a very interesting answer. As the shark gets closer, you're going to notice these black dots all around its face that look like freckles. These are gel-filled pores called the ampullae of Lorenzini, and they work as electroreceptors, meaning they pick up electric fields in the water. Living things give off a weak electrical field, so sharks are able to find prey more easily.